हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। एंड इफ़ यू आर सीइंग मी फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, हाई आई एम पालवी। एंड बिफोर लिविंग दिस चैनल, डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल, बिकॉज आई एम डूइंग बर्थडे वीक सीरीज, दैट इज आई विल बी पोस्टिंग वन वीक कंटिन्यूसली ऑन दिस चैनल। सो इट हैज़ बीन ऑलरेडी 2-3 days ऑफ पोस्टिंग एंड आई एम गेटिंग प्रिटी गुड रिस्पॉन्स ऑन दिस बर्थडे वीक सीरीज। सो आई एम रियली वेरी हैप्पी, दैट मोटिवेट्स मी टू डू न्यू थिंग्स फॉर यू गाइज। सो आई थॉट ऑफ डूइंग अ न्यू थिंग फॉर यू गाइज एंड आई थॉट ऑफ दिस चैलेंज। इनिशियली आई थॉट ऑफ डूइंग द रिवर्स मेकअप चैलेंज, बट देन आई थॉट दैट वॉज अ बिट कॉमन, सो आई इन्वेंटेड समथिंग, सम काइंड ऑफ अ चैलेंज। आई एम नॉट क्वाइट श्योर दैट इफ एनी वन हैज़ डिड दिस बिफोर, बट yeah, in this challenge basically what will happen is I have laid all the things, all the makeup products down there because you don't have space here. So I have arranged the makeup products down there number wise, like from 1 to 13. I have 13 products, so the random number picker from the Google will choose a number and according to that number I have to do my makeup. If the number chooses highlighter first, then I have to do highlighter first, and if the number chooses foundation after that, so I have to do foundation on the highlighter. So it's gonna be pretty fun, so let's see what happens. As always, I'm really very sorry if the lighting is fluctuating or anything of that sort is happening, because I do not have my ring light with me right now. So I am doing all the videos with the natural lighting, so if it's fluctuating then blame the weather because it is gloomy sometimes and sometimes the sun is out, so you know you can't predict anything. But yeah, we will start the video now. So for this I have to tell you guys that I have already done my base, like in moisturizer and lip balm I have already applied that. So now let's start with the video. I'm quite excited for this. So as you can see, this is how it looks. So I'll be putting 14 number over here because I have 14 products, and let's see what this number picks for us. So the first number is 11, so let's see what is the product. Guys, it's setting spray. Can you believe that it's setting spray? It's my last thing to do. So setting spray is out of the game now. I don't know what I will be looking at the end of this challenge, because this has started like on a very bad note, you can say. So now let's choose the next number. Let's see. So the next number is 5. Guys, why I am doing this challenge? 5 number is bronzer. How I will apply bronzer on bare skin? So I am applying this sugar bronzer in the shade Woody Wonder. So I know like most of the people like who knows makeup will be telling that you should have used a cream bronzer and all, but guys, I do not own any cream products. I only use powder products. So this challenge is gonna be more difficult for me because I do not have any cream products. I only have powder products and liquid products. So let's see how it goes. Bronzer is out of the game. So now let's see what will be the next number. It's 9. Okay, so we have a little bit of good product, I can say. Like we have got the base product. So the next thing we have is a concealer. This was gifted to me on my birthday. Like I have not use this yet, like obviously I'm using this from a year, but this is a new pack. The reason why I like this kind of challenge is because, you know, it also tests your makeup skills, you can say. So because of that I like this kind of challenges where, you know, I can test my own makeup skills. So now concealer is also out of the game. Let's pick our next number. The next number is 13. We have eyeliner, and on that we have to manage applying eyeshadow after whenever it comes. So we have applied eyeliner, and eyeliner is also out of the game now. Let's pick our next number. Next number says it's 4. That means we have mascara. A good product, I must say. Like, after eyeliner, it's a good product, but then it will be difficult for us to apply eyeshadows. So as you can see, the mascara is all done. So mascara is also out of the game. Let's pick our next number. And it's time. It's 14. That means it's time for eyeshadow. So I'm using my all-time favorite Makeup Revolution Reloaded Neutrals to Palette. Let's take this brown color. So as we are wearing something like maroonish red today, so I will be applying this shimmer to match this color. What do you guys think of this eye look? Tell me in the comment section below what you guys think of this eye look. Eyeshadow is out of the game. So now we have 8 products left with us. So now I have changed the number to 8 because we have 8 products left with us. So we have generated and we got 5 number from 1 to 8. Okay, so 5 is strobing cream. Okay, so I am using this strobing cream. You guys know it. So you guys know it by now that what strobing cream I use. Still, all the links will be in the description box below if you want to check that out. I don't know if you guys are seeing this, but I don't know why, like, my face looks bronzed, like, to another level. I don't know why, it looks really weird to me, but anyways, strobing cream is out of the game. Let's see what is the next number. Next number is 6. That means we finally have our foundation. On everything that we have done, we have to apply our foundation. So I have applied my foundation, and now it looks a bit, you know, like I have something on my face. Before this, it was looking like I have been only applying whatever I can catch. So yeah, now it looks a little bit okay. Still, the bronzer looks a bit snatched. My face has never looked so snatched. So yeah, I don't know what to feel about this, but we still have some products left. So let's see what is the next number. The next number is 3. That means we have primer. So I am applying this Nykaa Prep Me Up primer. It is not working, it's doing nothing. The next number is 3. So eyebrows are done. This is out of the game. Let's choose another number. Next number is 2. That means we have our lipstick. So I'm using this Nykaa lipstick, and the shade is Bombay. Let's see what is the next number. It's 1. I'm using the Color Bar blush in the shade Rosy Peach. To be really very honest, as all the things are coming together, I am liking how it looks now. So we are left with two products, that is highlighter and powder. So let's see. So again, I have generated here the number 2. Like I have maximum of the number 2. We have two products left. So the next number is 2. That is our highlighter. That means we have powder at the end. We had a great luck today. We had a really, really great luck today. And the last product we have is the powder. Yeah, we are done with this look. So this is how it turned out to be. So I am feeling so dry right now because I have applied powder over everything and my face looks super bright and super snatched. So yeah, I have not, like, you can see the bronzer I have applied, it's just not looking right on place. But anyhow, I'm feeling like super dry right now. I'm feeling to like just snatch that setting spray and spray all over my face. I'm feeling like super dry. To be very honest, by the looks of it, it looks pretty well and it does not look like I have done something out of my routine. So yeah, thumbs up for that because it does not look like super weird. And also we were a bit lucky today because, you know, the products that came in line were not that bad, and so, you know, the makeup look is not looking that bad, although eyeliner to chala hi gaya hai, matlab eyeliner is not visible. I just noticed that, like, eyeliner is not visible, only the wing is visible. Eyeliner to full covered up. But anyhow, this is how the makeup look turned out to be. So I really like this challenge. I really had like fun doing this challenge. So do tell me in the comment section below that how you guys liked it. And yeah, so that's it for today's video. I really hope that you guys like this video. I really hope that you guys like this kind of challenges videos. So yeah, that's it for today's video. We will meet next time. Bye.